In this video, I'm going to show you my drawing room and then rendering. So first our sofa and then table. Here I'm using plant, lamp and then painting. And next our rendering. Sunlight, environment light, lamp light, and then room light. It's our day render or daylight. You can turn off the sunlight and then use some artificial or IEC lighting. Let me show you the final render. So this one is our daylighting. You can see it's effect of sun and environment. And second we have a night view with the artificial lighting. I just focus on the flowers and then you can do with the camera settings.